Hello friends, today we have an exciting topic to discuss. We will be exploring the full process of ovulation and the menstrual cycle using 3D visuals. The menstrual cycle. The menstrual cycle is the complex process that occurs in the female reproductive system. It typically lasts about 28 days. The cycle consists of several phases: menstruation, the follicular phase, ovulation, and the luteal phase. Let's start with menstruation. During menstruation, the lining of the uterus sheds, and this results in bleeding. It usually lasts for a few days. Meanwhile, in the ovary's follicle containing immature egg start to develop in preparation for ovulation. Follicular phase. In the follicular phase, one of the follicles become dominant and continues to grow. These follicles release estrogen, which stimulate the thickening of the uterus lining. As the follicular phase progresses, estrogen level reaches, preparing the body for ovulation. Ovulation. Ovulation is the crucial phase in the menstrual cycle. It occurs when the dominant follicle ruptures, releasing a mature egg into the fallopian tube. The egg is then available for fertilization by sperm. Ovulation usually happens around the 14th day of the 28-day cycle. Luteal phase. After ovulation, the ruptured follicles transforms into the corpus luteum, which produces progesterone. This hormone helps prepare the uterus for pregnancy. If fertilization and implantation does not occur, the corpus luteum degenerates, progesterone level drop, and the menstrual cycle begins again. I hope this 3D journey has provided you of this incredible process. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.